This button is more than just an LED. I'm going to show you how to enable DJI Quick Transfer. First, turn on the drone. Then, while it's booting up, let's open the DJI Fly app. When the boot up sequence is complete, the LED should be blinking yellow. Press and hold the button for 2 seconds, go back to the app, and wait for a prompt. Click switch. Next, press the LED button to confirm connection. Click join to connect to the aircraft, and then you can view your album. Thanks for watching.